Good morning. It's been a long time since I went hiking, so I decided to redo the Big Boldy Trail because last time I went, it was so foggy that you couldn't really see anything. So I'm hoping that today I actually will see some vista. The hike itself is not really long. It's about maybe five and a half miles. I don't remember exactly. But it is quite picturesque. So that is what I'm doing today. It's about 73 degrees now. A little bit warm for 9 o'clock in the morning here in the mountains, but that's not a big deal. Today is going to be a hot day everywhere, really. So, anyway, I will share some vistas with you as soon as I see them, although this is already pretty nice. Okay, we'll check in with you later. It's been less than a quarter of a mile into the trail. As you see, there are already some nice views on the right side. It's quite a bit of uphill right now, but the length is not that bad, so the distance, I mean. So hopefully today I wore my sneakers instead of my hiking boots, anticipating that it's going to be really hot. So we'll see how that works out. I'll check it out. Yep, these are the views. Just a little ways from the trailhead. Certainly different than it was in the fog. Now you can see everything, obviously. Totally worth it. It's incredibly quiet. I sat down for a little break here. Nice views. I'm about one-third way up to the mountain. So quiet. And the sun is shining. Take a look. There's some bugs buzzing. Them. But the view is pretty incredible. Yeah. Anyway. Yep, these are the views. And a little lizard. kind of eerie how quiet it is. Very strange. No humming, no buzzing. And some bee. Anyway, speaking of buzzing. Okay, moving on. Here is another vista point. You can see there's some smog from the fires. I just started to smell it really. There are quite a few fires going in Yosemite, which is not really far away. But yeah, it's a nice view yet again. Let's see. We're just a little ways up. Probably maybe another mile or so. Okay. The final stretch to the top. This is it. The king of the mountain. certainly beautiful. Can't see those mountains too clear because of the smog and fire, smoke, but regardless, this is a pretty amazing place.